Hey guys, welcome to MMA One-on-One. I'm your host, Dan the Wolfman, with the one and only Joey Beltran. How's it going, sir?
I'm doing well, man, doing well.
You're here at Bellator, here on the November 2nd Mega Card, and boy, life is kind of funny here. You got released from the UFC and turn around and you're in a big main event fight versus Rampage.
Yeah, I'm definitely blessed with this opportunity, and I plan on taking full advantage of it, dude. On November 15th, it's going to be an awesome fight.
So how did this all come about? How did the Bellator thing happen so fast?
Well, basically, I was released from the UFC. My manager, who's also the Bellator Fighting Championships Spanish commentator, Manny Rodriguez, began negotiations with Bellator. Things were going great. They were going to use me the next season, so I wasn't actually going to fight for them until February. But then I saw Tito pulled out, so I called my manager immediately. He set it up. And so, I mean, I really owe it all to him, man, and his fast talking Manny Rodriguez.
That's awesome. Do you think that, it's a good thing that you just had a three-round war with Fabiano Maldonado? I thought, and a lot of people thought, that you won. If it wasn't in Brazil, you probably would have gotten two of the three rounds. But, you think it's good that you're basically still in shape from that fight, so you're ready to go?
Definitely, man. Definitely, there was. I took no time off. I was so pissed off and fired up after that fight. I just wanted to get back in the gym and punch somebody, and work off some of that stress rather than just be at home and dwell. So, I mean, I took about 8 days off and just went right back into the gym. So, it worked out, man. It worked out.
Do you think your style and Rampage's style, you're both basically boxer punchers? I mean, do you think that works out for your kind of dog fights that you like?
Yeah, I mean, I definitely think it's going to be a fan-friendly fight, and I'm excited for it. I'm ready to go through hell to get the victory, and we're going to find out if he is.
Okay, and that's main event November 15th. I believe that's also the Shlemenko title fight, right?
Yes,
so
sir.
Those are two huge fights, guys, free on Spike TV. Definitely want to check that out. How is training going? You're down at Alliance?
Yeah, down at Alliance, things are going great. Training partners are doing awesome. We got Phil Davis, Rafael Butler, who's also a heavyweight for Bellator Fighting Championships, and all the regulars over there.
So. What about Chandler tonight in the main event? How's he looking?
And Chandler's a beast, man. That guy's don't really worry about him. He's looking great, man. I can't wait.
You think he's gonna get it done tonight? How long do you think it's gonna take?
I'm not one for predictions, but I think Chandler gets him inside of three.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. I'm Dan the Wolfman. Please sub to my YouTube page. Do you got anything you want to plug? Twitter, anything like that?
Yeah, I mean, you can follow me on Twitter @Mexicutioner760.
All right, guys. Thanks, and we'll see you next time.